for instance, why you do your due diligence and check out the VIN on a vehicle and not the manufacturer. 3 of 4 go by the VIN. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Ooh, 2005. Go under 04. Connect. Switch ignition on. It's on. No comms. Go back. And we'll go to 05 and 06. Switch ignition on. Look at that. Magic. That's why you use the VIN and not the manufacturer date of the vehicle.